Welcome back, folks. Ed Johnson here, Nerd News Daily, episode number 3. How are you today? Wednesday, August 15th, 2012. Still working on the format of the show. Not sure exactly how it's going to be, what we're doing yet, but we're going to break this into 5 categories instead of my... So my 5 and 5 will be in categories. Comics, TV, movies, video games, and our nerd calendar. See what's going on. So we'll start with comics. And although it is comic book day, I know a slew of comics came out today. I'm just going to have the one mention, and that is that Robert Kirkman has been releasing images of different characters from the Invincible series that are now dead. We do know that in issue 100, somebody dies, and there was an image of a black guy as in the Invincible costume. So it's still a mystery as to who is actually dead. Is it Invincible himself, or is it Robot, or any one of the characters could have been killed off in issue 100. So we're not sure exactly which one it is. So that's in comics. In video games, we have new images of the new Deadpool game that were released. I've seen the trailer for that. Looks like a lot of fun. I know Deadpool is a hugely popular character, so I'm sure a lot of you will get a lot of joy out of the fact that that game is coming out. Let's see, TV. Just a couple of recommendations for my number 3 in TV. Alpha's, the first season, is now on Netflix. If you don't have Netflix by now, I don't know what you're doing. Get it and watch Alpha's. I was really surprised by that show. I had seen the pilot, but as I was telling a buddy of mine yesterday, I don't really judge a show particularly on its pilot, because, shit, even the Cape's pilot was decent. and so was Heroes. But Alpha's continues the good acting and the pretty decent storyline past the pilot. I'm about 7 episodes deep right now. Can't stand Malik Yoba, but he works in this as a kind of a prick, former FBI agent. Good show. Check it out. What was I going to say about it? Other than the fact that it was a decent show, I don't remember. Another show that I want to recommend that's on FX is Wilfred with Elijah Wood. A very odd show about a young guy who is going through some sort of a neurosis and sees his neighbor's dog as a man in a dog suit, and kind of helps him work through his problems. It sounds odd, but if you give it a shot, it's a pretty good show to watch. That's on FX. I believe it there on Thursdays. I'm not sure. Let's go through movies. Movies, as my number 4 is Kick-Ass 2, has been release date has been announced as June 28th of next year. Morris Chestnut has just joined the cast. You remember Morris. He got shot in the back in Boys in the Hood and had a baby way too young. You remember him. Where was he? Oh, V. I've got to remember who I'm talking to here. A lot of you probably didn't see Boys in the Hood. So, V. He was the black guy on V. The black guy. There weren't many, so I'm kidding. Let's see. The other thing in movies is that director Joe Carnahan is vying to do a reboot of Daredevil, or he was. And he made a couple of sizzle reels as to what his imagining of that film was going to be. And he sets it in a pretty interesting timeline. I'll have a link up to exactly what those trailers look like. Pretty good. I wish they would give him the right to do it, because that was an amazing display. And finally, on the calendar today, we had a couple of things. First and foremost, in Times Square today, and I believe 7 o'clock. Is it 7 o'clock? I'm not sure what time it's going to be. But in Times Square today at 242 West 41st Street, David Cronenberg and Robert Pattenson will be in Times Square. Big upping the movie Cosmopolis, based on the novel by Don DeLillo. That's what it says. So, I'm running long here. At the Knitting Factory tonight, at I think that's at 7, Harry and the Potters and Potter Puppet Pals at the Knitting Factory. That's at 361 Metropolitan Avenue in Brooklyn. And last thing on our calendar will be the Film Noir screening series in Manhattan Library. I'm going to get that out. At 455 Fifth Avenue. Tonight's show will be D.O.A. That is a film that was directed by Rudolf Matti back in the 50s. Leo C. Popkin produced the film, and it is, let's see what the plot is real quick. A film that begins, go to fucking Wikipedia. I can't help you on that. Anyway, that's all for today, and that was Ed Johnson's Daily Nerd News and Daily Number 3.